This is what I call my guitar pick.